And here we are on board Restless, sailing vessel Restless. We've just departed Waupoos Marina. 2 o'clock, wind is from the, right now I'm between Waupoos Island and the other shore. And Restless is sailing herself. There's the marina. There's another boat out there behind me. And beautiful afternoon. It's supposed to be nice today and tomorrow. Thinking that I'm going to make a run tonight and spend the night in the mouth of the Black River, and then tomorrow maybe go all the way down to the tip of Long Point, which is way off in the distance there, and sleep in Long Point Harbour. We'll see. Right now she's just chuckling along quite nicely, quite beautifully. I'll show you the view from the bow, this magnificent vessel. Every once in a while she kind of lulls a little bit because of the she pinches up, lefts up, and then falls off, so she's kind of scalloping. But look at that set of sails. There's the other sailboat. Just gorgeous. Really, really nice day. Out on Prince Edward Bay, Lake Ontario. Just beautiful. Off my starboard beam is Smith Bay. I've anchored there before. I'm not going to go in there today. Today I think I'm going to explore South Bay, and like I said, around 5 o'clock or so I'll make the mouth of the Black River and we'll have dinner. There we go. She's got a nice heel on her. Skipper's perspective. What a Cadillac smooth ride. Love it. There's the tip of Waupoos Island right there. Off to our left. Waiting now for the open waters of South Bay. Or not South Bay, Prince Edward Bay. Phase to the right of the head. That point. Well, we're going to sign off now and enjoy this sail and maybe film some more a little bit later.